What's up, you two? It's Class Clown 1900 here. I just wanted to keep you guys updated with what's going on. I think, as I told you guys before, and you saw my older videos, if you look at my display tank, I was a really big SPS guy. I love SPS, or I really did love SPS, and then I got into the Zoas. Zoas were actually the first coral that got me into corals, but I got the beginner ones and that was it, and I really got into SPS. But recently, about a year ago, I guess, I got really into the Zoas. I started getting all these collector ones, you know. I've said them to you guys before. I've got the Krakens right there, the AC Krakens, Addicting Coral. Those are the Hallucinations. Again, I'm referring to the middle of the screen. Hallucinations right there, and right next to them are the Stratospheres from Aqua SD. Came right from them. There's a bunch of other ones. I have Paradise Zoas somewhere. Bowser, you know, all that crap. But the point of this video is that I kind of lost interest in SPS because I was limited to this little tank again, temporarily. But I recently saw a deal at my local fish store, so I went with it. First, I got this guy. And you can see the polyp extension on that. It was good in the store, and I thought I could do better. And wow, I was right. Trying to get the color for you. It's like a greenish blue. I just got it. I think it'll color up more. But the polyp extension is insane. You can see it mostly on that bottom branch there. So that's just awesome. It kind of sparked my love for SPS again. I missed that movement. And then I got this brown one for $10, and it's a nice size, so I figured I'd see what I can do with it. I've always had good luck with that in the past. So let me show you guys top down if I can. That's the color. You can see it's a lot nicer from the top. See those polyps? There's the brown one. It's getting some greenish tint to it. It's my anemones squashed together there. Some of the Zoas. Just give you guys a slow pan of the tank. There's that acro again. It's insane. Got Jason Fox Lepto, Jack-o'-lantern Lepto. Some dragon eyes. They got that nice purple on them. True dragon eyes right there. Alright, so that's all, YouTube. I just wanted to tell you guys I kind of got the SPS bug again, so you'll be seeing more of that. As always, like, subscribe, and comment for me. If you guys like corals, I post a ton of coral pictures on my Instagram, which is Kyle Kenz. That's KyleKenz. So you guys can follow me on there. I'll put it in the description also. And, yeah, as always, peace out.